Hi, this is Ed Duclos, Tech Content Coach, South Windsor School District. Just a quick video to show you how to make your course recommendations. First thing you want to do is come into PowerTeacher. Actually, you're going to be in PowerSchool, and you're going to come over here to the backpack. You're going to go ahead and click on a student, and then on the drop-down, you're going to go under Recommendations. Create a new recommendation, and then that'll allow you to start your process. You're going to put in the course number, you're going to hit Submit, and then you'll head to your next student. That's everything on the PowerSchool side. The other thing that you need to know is if you come back to our school page and come under Students, you'll see Course Selection right there. And then under Course Selection, you'll see the 2018-19 Program Studies. And then when you come down, you'll find the course numbers right over here on the right-hand side. Hopefully this has been helpful. Let me know how I can help you. Have yourself a fantastic day.